Take a look at the United States Congress, or even this nation's military. We come from different parts of the country, as do our male counterparts. We have different education skills. We have different philosophies. We have all kinds of geographic location. You can apply all of this. We are paid the same amount of money. Mm-hmm. Whatever we bring to the job. That is not true for most American women. It is just not true.